drunkenness, weak, pathetic, uneducated schmuck of a slave still manage to be alive?
I don't know, boss, but that creepy dude is some kind of supernatural, I tell you. I wouldn't have believed it had I not seen it with my own eyes when my best frenzies got taken over by some kind of mind control, and suddenly they start blowing each other away. Bow, 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 bow. It was so disturbing. I don't know, boss, but maybe the brew ain't working on that one.
Brew was our insurance, our guarantee that would prevent anything like this from ever happening.
But it is happening, and we're past that creep's expiration date. Unless they had brew with them, how do you explain it?
Maybe the brewmaster's solution is failing us.
Welcome back to News for Your Blues. Following up on our top story, how Moloch the Gluckin deceived his own investors after burning down his own farm for the insurance moolah in a truly diabolical act. Now, we expect Glucks to be greedy. Heck, we even bank on it. But this Gluck doesn't just take the cake, he steals the whole cake delivery blimp, then makes a run for it. Here at the site of the once top-performing meat farm on Mudos, now just a smoldering disaster area that had suffered massive casualties, a charge some call the mass murder of a loyal labor force betrayed by the Glucks.
Hello, Mr. Morger. Security chief here.
Have you been able to reach the brewmaster yet?
Sorry, sir, but the communication line seemed to be down all along the Z-line.
How often does that happen?
Only once that I know of, and that was a hurricane. One other thing, though. There's this, conspiracy theory floating around about an uprising at Rupture Farms. Claims some PTSD slick survivors, they've been rambling on about a supernatural slave took out Moloch's place and escaped with the rest of the slaves. Says they didn't die there. Thought you should know.
Would Moloch really burn his own farm down? Or is the brew failing us?
Mr. Morgan, I know we're in a creepy business digging up bones and stuff, but sir, that's the most terrifying thing I have ever heard you say.
Keep trying to get a hold of the brewmaster. Alert me when you get him.
Oh, you can count on me.
Yeah. Hey, let's get you out of here.
Where are we going?
I'm here to break you up. Follow me. Everybody, it's time to get free!
$5. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh man, I think I'm hearing things. Let's get you out of here.
Hold up.
That's not a good sound.
Ah!
Who's
I'm here to break you out.
Dave,
let's go.
We'll be free.
I'm here to get you free. Let's go. Everybody, let's get out of here. Oh.